Look, the vault.
They are frightened of the opening door.
They're running. Careful. We don't know what's in there.
We must find out what happened.
Bayek, are we dreaming?
We have entered the Duat.
Who could imagine such a land as this?
No man should approach this close to the gods.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
It is Hepzibah. My Sammy. Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here. He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Khemu.
My husband. We will end this. Bayek! You found poor Hepzibah. I saw what happened. It was horrible. The Roman leaders entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to no avail. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dolls.
They have destroyed Siwa!
They must die!
You must put an end to this!
Bayek! Aya! You have the prayers of the entire village to support you!
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then, we will seek justice!